Welcome to Make Smart. Please subscribe to my channel and press the bell icon to get notified about all new video regularly. Now friend, today I'm going to discuss on type of account. Generally bank give the facility of number of account, different type of account like saving, recurring, big, demand account, and this account are very and term and condition are varying from different type of bank that depend on. Now first type of account, first is saving account, then regular saving, and then current account, recurring deposit account, fixed deposit account, DEMAT account. Now this is the six type of general account that bank give the facility to each customer. First is saving account. This account is two type. One is basic saving bank deposit account and another is basic saving bank short account. Now first deposit account. What facility given this saving account? This account will be considered as a normal banking service. Like that, for this account, maintenance of minimum balance is not required. If you give your account passbook is blank or zero amount balance, then it will be activated. ATM card, debit card, Rupay card will be given for the account holder. There are going to be no limit on the number of deposit that can be made in a month. Means you can deposit number of time, but account holder will be allowed to most of 4 withdraw in a month, which including ATM withdraw also. As per RBI guideline, bank are allow only 4 withdraw in a month, and exceeding this 4 withdraw, bank charge some amount on this transaction. So account order is most allowed 4 withdraw, that is including from branch or from ATM, and the above facility will be given without any charge. There will be no charge leave for non-operation or active or in-operative basic saving bank deposit account. And for this account, overdraft facility will be provided up to 5,000. If you have zero balance and you give anyone to check, this is the amount 4,000, 5,000. This is the limit is 5,000. Then it clear. And this amount is minus balance is credit in your account. And 5,000 is debit in your account. After that, the bank will give you some day, at least 1 month or 10 day to clear this. And for this, bank also be demand some charges on this overdraft case. And next, saving account. That is the basic saving bank deposit account. This is small scheme. Small scheme, I think we gossip. Or you can guess this, the small scheme means small amount, and these are account with relax KYC. KYC means now your customer, with a minimum document required or self-attested address proof and photograph. One small photograph and self-address proof. Address proof like your electric bill, your ration card. You can give in Aadhaar card also. Now bank also facility if you going with Aadhaar card and put your passport size photograph, then bank open your account in within a minute. And next is total credit should not exceed 1 lakh rupees in a year. In a year you cannot deposit more than 1 lakh rupees. Your limit is 1 lakh. You can deposit on this account 1 lakh only. So there it's called small scheme account. And friend, maximum balance would not exceed 50,000 at any time. This is the limit, term and condition. Cash withdraw and transfer must not exceed 10,000 in amount. Means you can withdraw only within or limited 10,000 from branch or from ATM. You can withdraw 10,000. This is your limit. This is a small scheme. Remittance from foreign account. If some amount is come from foreign, cannot be credited to this account without completing normal KYC formality. If in your account, this is the small scheme bank account, if any amount is come from foreign, it's directly not deposited in your account. This there is one of facility KYC formality. After normalized KYC, then this amount is carried to in your account. And this account can be opened only at core banking solution linked branch of bank or at first branch where it is possible to manually monitor the fulfillment of the condition. Now next is regular saving bank account. Any resident individually, single account, two or more individually in joint account, association crew, it is eligible for this account. Regular saving account and modest credit option available to this to the depositor. Two free checkbook will be issued per year. Internet banking facility will provide without any charge. Balance inquiry, NEFT, bill payment, mobile recharge, etc. are provided through mobile phone. That is mobile banking. You can tell me in Android, you can load the mobile app, that is bank mobile app, this linking and NEFT here, non-electronic fund transfer, this is called. And student can open this account with zero balance by providing the required document. Next is current account. Any resident individually, single account, two or more individual in joint account, association limited company, religious institute, education institution, and charitable institution, club, etc. are eligible for this account because there is some extra facility from our saving account. These are payment can be done unlimited number of time. Fund can be remitted from any part of country to the corresponding account. And overdraft facility will be available. And there is overdraft no limit. There is a limit, I think. And internet banking facilities are also available in current account. And then it's recurring deposit account. Recurring means part wise. You can call this is cumulative deposit scheme. What is cumulative? Any resident individual single account, two or more individual joint account can association, club, institution, agency specific permit by the RBITC are eligible to open this account in single or joint name. And the facility are periodic kimba monthly installment can be for any amount starting from as low as 50 rupees onwards. 50 rupees, 100 rupees, 500, 1000, 2000 or 10,000 you can deposit installment wise per month. It is regularly, cumulatively. And this amount account can be opened for any period or range from 6 months to 120 months in multiply of 1 month. Means this is the recurring deposit. This is a scheme or you can deposit a amount. You can choose 6 months or 1 to 120 months. Means 6 months, 12 months, 24 months, or 30 months. This is your choice. And friend, the amount selected for installment at start of the scheme will be payable every month. The number of installment, one phase cannot be altered. Means cannot be changed. approve rate of interest is compound every quarterly. Every quarterly means per year there is 12 month, and every quarterly means if you divide it means in 3 month your interest is compounded. Means in 3 month that amount you can deposit, its interest is added to your main amount, and after quarterly is once again it calculate interest. This is a compound interest. Amount after maturity will be paid to customer 1 month after the deposit of the last installment, and passbook will be given to the deposit. After maturity, customer can get his amount 1 month after the deposit of the last installment. If it's 6 months, if 6 months is completed, then in 7 months, customer will get his all amount with interest, and passbook will be given for customer for regular update. How much is amount he deposit and what is his interest amount, he can calculate. And on this account, TDS will be applicable on the interest. If interest limit is more than 10,000, then TDS will be applicable there. As per the latest changes in the income tax on cumulative deposit also. Now next, on fixed deposit, short deposit receipt. Bank accept deposit from customer varying from 7 days to maximum of 10 years. 7 days to maximum of 10 years. In previous cumulative, this 6 month to 120 month, but in short deposit 7 day to maximum 10 years. And the period of 7 day and above, but not exceeding 179 day deposit, classified as short deposit. It maximum 10 day, this is not short deposit, but 179 day, then it is called classified short deposit. And friend, the minimum amount that can be deposited under the scheme is 5 lakh for a period of 7 to 14 days. 7 to 14 days means 1 to 2 weeks. Now friend, next is fixed deposit account. Fixed deposit, any resident individually single account, two or more individual in joint account, association, minor society, club, it is eligible for this account. And in this fixed deposit, the minimum fixed deposit rate in metro and urban branch is 10,000 in rural and semi urban, and for senior citizen is 5,000. And friend, for the subsidy, keep under the government sponsor scheme, margin money, earnest money, and code attached order deposit minimum amount criteria will not be applicable in it. Depositor may ask for repayment of their deposit before maturity. Repayment of amount before maturity is allowed. If you fix deposit this amount in for 5 years, you can get back your money in the middle of the scheme, but you can get some small amount is deduced on this in fixed deposit. Interest rate differ from bank to bank, depend upon the tenure of the deposit and as when the bank change the rate. Additionally, interest of 0.5% is offered for senior citizen on deposit placed for the year and above. If in bank give the interest 7% for senior citizen, it add 0.5% extra. Now next is friend, DEMAT account. DEMAT account is used to conduct trace free transaction on the share. and individually non-resident Indian, foreign institution, investor, foreign nation, corporate, trust, clearing house, financial institute, clearing member, mutual fund, a bank, and other depositor account. This is the DEMAT account. And then for opening this account, an individual has to fill a form, submit a photo of the applicant along with a photocopy of voter ID, passport, Aadhaar card, driving license, and DEMAT account number will be provided to the applicant immediately after the completion of this procedure of the application. It's similarly, if you open in your saving, current, or fixed deposit, similarly, DEMAT account also be open. Facility provided under this account are opening and maintenance of DEMAT account, dematerialization, rematerialization, purchase, sale, pledge, and unpledge, and safe custody. And this is a stress-free transaction on the share. DEMAT account generally open share market holder. And friend, I think you can understand the type of bank account in bank. And thank you friend. And please subscribe to my channel Make Smart. Please press the bell icon to regular update. And please share to your friend if you understand this video.